I seriously lost one more subscriber. So I went from having 209 to having 208 subscribers again. And it's the second time I've seen this. Except this time, I just lost the other subscribers that I gained. Maybe it's going to continue to fall even further, and it's going to be a problem for my subscribers.